reasons stick out for me. Firstly, the players, for the efforts in the first day of pre-season. And secondly, the trophy means we're back in the top flight where we belong. It's about a number of people. It's the environment. It's given the players the opportunity to be the best they can be. And that's the key point for us. But the staff behind them, I believe, are the best in the country. I've no doubt. But if I may name one person, a certain David Weir. And last week was more than enjoyable. I'm sure you'd all agree.